Assalamualaikum, I am Asif Yusuf. You are watching my YouTube channel. I hope you are fine. I am talking about the most important short and long question of all the boats in Pakistan. Let's moving towards the short question. Define octet rule. Give two examples of compounds that do not obey this rule. Question number two. Why the atomic radius of atoms cannot be determined precisely. Question number three. Define the following. Number one, ionic radii. Number two, covalent radii. Question number four, why is the size anion greater than parent atom? Question number five, why cationic radius is smaller than parent atom? Question number six, define ionization energy. Also discuss it along the period within predictable. Question number seven, ionization energy decreases to the group although nuclear charge increases. Explain. Question number eight, ionization energy is indexed the metallic character. Why? Question number 9. How does electron affinity vary in predictable? Question number 10. What is the difference between ionization energy and electron affinity? Question number 11. Why the second electron affinity of oxygen atom is positive but the first electron affinity is negative? Question number 12. How electron activity changes in predictable? Question number 13. How electron activity is used to find the nature of the compound? Question number 14. Why CO is polar and CO2 is non-polar? Question number 15. No bond in chemistry is 100% ionic. Justify. Question number 16. Define covalent bond according to Lewis concept. Question number 17. Differentiate between polar and non-polar covalent bond. Question number 18. The distinguish between a coordinate covalent bond and covalent bond vanishes after bond formation in NH4 plus H3O positive and CH3 NH3 positive. Question number 19. Both ammonia and PF3 are tetraatomic but different geometry. Why? Question number 20. Explain the structure of ammonia molecule on the basis of Weber theory. Question number 21. Write the Lewis structure for the following compound: A HCN, B CCl4, C CS2. Question number 22. Why does lone pair of electron occupy more space as compared to the bond pair? Question number 23. What is the difference between sigma and pi bond? Question number 24. Pi bond are more diffuse than sigma bond. Give reasons. Question number 25. Bond distance is compressed distance between two atoms. Question number 26. The bond angles of water and ammonia are not 109.5 like that of methane, although oxygen and nitrogen atoms are sp3 hybridized. Question number 27. Why is MOT superior VBT? Question number 28. Why does O2 show paramagnetic character? Question number 29. What is meant by bond order? Calculate the bond order of hydrogen molecule. Question number 30. Why helium not exists in the form of He2 molecule? Let's moving towards the most important long question of this chapter. Question number 1. Write down the main postulate of Weber theory and discuss the structure of ammonia and water on the basis of this theory. Question number 2. Define hybridization. Discuss sp, sp2, sp3. Hybridization with the help of example. Question number 3. Explain the postulate of MOT and draw molecular orbital picture of nitrogen and oxygen molecule.